Okay, so I cleaned up this corner though. See, I got my laundry starting to set up. Got my movies all put in order, everything else put in order. It looks much better than it did, a lot better. This corner is like good. Now I'm gonna work on this corner. And if you look in my closet, my shirts are hung up. My work stuff for my mom's work. That is, yeah. So I am getting there, guys. I really am getting there. I just kind of started a little bit ago. And, sorry, no makeup again today. I didn't get called into work and I expected to be, but whatever. Anyways, I am making, what do you think this is gonna be? What do you think? What do you think? Guess, put in the comments right now. What do you think this is gonna be part of? If you guess spaghetti, you're correct. Spaghetti and meatballs, yum, yum, yum. I made them. I made them for my family. Hey guys, I did not finish cleaning my room. I got a bit distracted because I got a text message from one of my friends and he's like, hey, come to my bonfire. And I'm like, okay. So I like quickly put my hair up, put makeup on, and was out the door. I was there for like 2 hours and then came home and I tried to bid on something on an auction. And I lost by like 2 coins. That's not gonna make sense, but I lost by like 2 coins. I'm like, really? Because they bid at the last second. I was like, fucking hate you. In Uzel. I'm just relaxing right now because I have a feeling I'm not gonna be able to sleep at all. Like, at all. So I have a nice little cucumber snack to put me to bed. And we'll see if this works because it's really hot in my room. But it's really nice out tonight. I really like tonight. It's really, really nice. Really nice. So I was right. I can't sleep at all. I'm just like laying here. So, while I'm laying here, I think that you guys should tell me a story. So, tell me a story. Go. No, not that one. I already heard that one. Keep going. No, that one's end sad. I don't want to have a sad story. I want a good story. Go again. Okay, now this one. This one right there. Right there. I like that one. Hey, you. Right there. Right there. Right there. Shh. He's telling a story. Okay, go. Kidding. I don't snore, first of all. Second of all, I'm not gonna fall asleep to a story. But I would fall asleep to a movie. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I am watching Despicable Me right now on my computer. And this movie is really cute. And I really want to watch it. So I'm really happy that I have it so I can watch it. I need more movies to watch. Oh well. I'll work on that later when I get money. If I get money. That's a good question. I'm gonna go to bed or watch this and try to fall asleep. I don't know. If you see me, that means I couldn't fall asleep and I suck at life. Which is true either way, but I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.